A palm tree planted in Jannat. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, this hadith is found in Jami' al-Tirmizi, 3464. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, whoever says, Subhanallah al-Azim wa bihamdi, glory is to Allah, the Magnificent, and with His praise, a date palm tree is planted for him in paradise.